Hi dears, in the last class we have discussed about how to draw ray diagram of spherical mirrors. Using this, let's try to understand the position, nature and size of an image formed by objects kept at different position in front of a concave mirror. Formation of images in concave mirror. Number 1. If the object is placed at infinity. Look this. If the object is placed at infinity, where does the image is formed? Yes. The image is formed at F. How the ray diagram is drawn? See how to draw the ray diagram. What are the characteristics of the image? Yes, real, inverted, diminished image is formed and it is formed at F. Next one, object is placed beyond C. Where does the image is formed? Yes, if the object is placed beyond C, the image is formed in between F and C. How the ray diagram is drawn? See how to draw the ray diagram. Real, inverted, diminished image is formed and it is formed in between F and C. Next, the object is placed at C. Where does the image is formed? Yes, if the object is placed at C, the image is also formed at C. Let's see how to draw the ray diagram. Real and inverted image is formed and the size of the image is same as that of the object. Remember, if the object is placed at C, then the image is also formed at C. Next we have the object is placed between C and F. The image is formed beyond C, isn't it? How to draw the ray diagram? What are the features of the image? Yes, real, inverted, and a magnified image is formed and it is formed beyond C. Next we have the object is placed at F. See what happens here. If the object is placed at F, the reflected rays are parallel. So the image is formed at infinity. Next we have between F and P. If the object is placed between F and P, the image is formed beyond the mirror. How to draw the ray diagram? Then, what are the features of the image thus formed? Yes, virtual, erect, and magnified image is formed. Do convex mirror also form images like a concave mirror? Let's see. Whatever may be the position of the object, the position of image is always between pole of the mirror and the principal focus. And remember one thing, the image formed by a convex mirror is always virtual, erect and diminished. Do you understand about the images formed by spherical mirrors? Some of the images formed are real and some of them are virtual. What is the difference between real and virtual image? Real images are images that can be caught on a screen and it is always inverted. Virtual images are images that are formed inside the mirror and they are erect. And remember one thing, virtual images are made by concave and convex mirrors. But the virtual image made by a concave mirror is always enlarged. And the virtual image made by a convex mirror is always diminished. Students, today we have studied one of the very important topic in this chapter. Study well. See you in the next class. Thank you.